This should be enough. I see. The serum seems to be working. The seed traces are getting locked in place. They're starting to align with each other. Never seen this behavior before. Her heartbeat is coming back to normal.
Hey, what's going on? Is everything okay?
Not sure. Something weird is happening with Mika.
Zell, take over the plane.
Actually, the seed crystallization process has somehow stopped. But then this weird realignment of seed fragments has started. Not sure what to think.
I can feel her. I can feel Mika in my head. Like some kind of connection. Like she's inside of me. Part of me.
Hey, did you see that? That strange flash?
No, but I felt something. Something extraordinary.
What happened?
Woo! That was big for sure! That massive flash coming from Singapore? See? Over there! You can still see the light stream over the horizon.
I see. Judging by these readings, it seems like the seed crystals realigned within Mika's body. That caused them to resonate and connect with other seed particles. All particles. Everywhere.
You bet. I'm still feeling it. Is that why her crystals are glowing?
Apparently so. I just fear this might kill her.
Damn sure we need to do something about it. Zell, set the route to Singapore!
Bear in mind, this is your most important mission. Pick your best men. Now, go!
Look at that. The whole city block. Ravaged. Everything is covered with seed, as if a massive blast happened!
We know almost everything there is to know about seed. One thing we never had direct experience with is the seed core, the source of seed. Maybe the seed core we saw in Scumland has been shipped here, in Singapore.
Toronti.
Well, he is Gampo's right hand and Raven Clan boss in Singapore. They might expand operations here.
It does make sense.
It's Mika. She's resonating again. Stop the plane! Now! Turn back! Quick!
Yes, sir.
Time to wake Grave up. We can't get any closer than this.
Find Toronti. He's got the Sea Core. You must destroy it. We'll have to wait for you here.
Oh. Oh, Oh,